Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to another video with me. I know it has been so long since I've done a YouTube video. It's been long overdue, but I'm officially back. I'm going to make it a priority to at least post once a week. I'm so sorry I've been MIA for so long. But today we have another exciting video planned. Today I'm going to be showing you guys Ravel Boutique's number one best sellers of all time. Yes, of all time. What you guys keep buying, what keeps selling out, and what I keep restocking for you guys. So if this interests you, please keep on watching. So today we're going to be discussing Ravel Boutique's number one bestsellers. Yes, you heard it right. I'm so excited to do this video with you guys. I have been wanting to do this video for so long, but life just gets so busy. It gets out of control sometimes. So I'm doing it now. It's never too late. And I'm going to be showing you guys my number one bestsellers from the time I launched to now. So what I kept restocking and what kept selling out until I just couldn't restock anymore, which is super exciting for me. But let's get into it. Just letting you guys know, I will be checking my phone a lot throughout this video because all of these sales and everything are obviously on my phone. So I have to look back and see which ones are rated top bestsellers. So we're gonna do the top six bestsellers. Okay, so we're gonna start off with some old products going into the new products. So the first item we're gonna be talking about that is on the top six bestsellers of Ravel Boutique history is our yoga ribbed set. Our yoga ribbed set comes in so many colors I can't even count, and you guys kept buying them. I kept having to restock and call my manufacturer, and we only have a few left, just to let you guys know. So I'll put a picture up here so you guys can know what I'm talking about. Our yoga ribbed set was our most popular, I believe, because we were in quarantine almost all of last year. Nobody was buying fancy clothes. This set is comfortable, casual. You can go to a friend's house and just chill. You can invite people over and just throw this on with a jeans jacket over and some sneakers, and it's the perfect fit. You can go to the gym with it. You can work out at home with it. You can clean the house with it. You can do absolutely anything in this outfit. That's why I'm obsessed with it as well. It is not see-through. It is completely gym-proof. You can squat, stretch, lunge, do whatever you want to do in it, and it will not budge at all. Yeah, I'm so happy you guys love this set, and I love it too. Another hot item that you guys wanted that I kept restocking, but then I finally couldn't anymore. My manufacturer decided to not manufacture this dress anymore. I was so sad because you guys love this dress so much. But that is the Back for More satin dress. I'll put a picture right over here. I was in love with this dress just as much as you guys. As soon as this dress came out to RavelBoutique.com, you guys jumped on it like crazy. I almost didn't get to have one myself, but I snuck in a small and I took it home with me, and I'm absolutely obsessed with it. I still wear it to this day, and I'm absolutely obsessed with it. I wore it actually to my sister's bridal shower, which was really fun. Everyone kept giving me compliments on it, and I posted on Instagram, and you guys sold it out that day, which made me so happy at my sister's bridal shower. I was like drinking and shit. I was just beyond happy that you guys loved this dress just as much as I did. And I kept restocking, and you guys kept taking them, and I kept restocking, and you guys kept taking them. And so that dress sold 86 units. 86 units. That just makes me so happy because we haven't restocked that dress since probably October of last year. So it's been gone for a pretty long time. But it made me so happy because I had just launched my business, and there was one product that kept selling out, and it was the Back for More satin dress, and that gave me hope to like continue going, that you guys would make my dream come true pretty much. So thank you to whoever bought that dress. I know a lot of you did, and that makes me so happy. So the third item we're going to be talking about today is our Back to the Streets denim jeans. Oh my goodness, let me place a picture right here. Our Back to the Streets denim jeans were our number one bestseller, hands down. You guys loved these jeans so much, and I'm so happy you guys did. I actually did not get a chance to keep a pair for myself because the smalls sold out so freaking fast. It's insane. But I'm just so thankful that you guys love them so much, and everybody gave me such good reviews about the material, the quality, the stretchiness, the comfort, and that just, it makes me so happy. I appreciate you guys so much. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say that in this video, but we sold 56 units of those jeans, of the Back to the Streets denim jeans, and I can see why, honestly. They're the perfect jogger jeans. They're so comfortable. They're like street style type of jeans. They're loose, they're not too tight, and they're honestly perfect. We only have one available in stock. It's a size large if you guys are interested in buying these, but unfortunately we will not be restocking these jeans. It's just something that we gotta let go of, but I'm so excited that you guys love them so very much. Our next item that we're gonna be talking about, I'm actually wearing the top right now. It's our cut it out top and leggings. This set has sold better than I could have ever imagined. We actually just released it 2 weeks ago, which is pretty crazy, and we've already sold 89 units. 89 units, and that's top or bottoms. It's both of them collectively together, but that's just insane because we've only had it in stock for about 2 weeks. I keep ordering more and I keep shipping them out to you guys, and you keep loving them, so I'm so excited. It is a very cute top. It has a cute little cutout detailing right here, and I'll put a picture of the full outfit right here for you guys to see because it is such a beautiful, neutral, sexy tone, especially just in time for Valentine's Day. So I'm so happy that you guys are loving it, and I keep saying that, but I'm just happy. I'm just a happy girl, okay? Like, leave me alone. This set is so stretchy and comfortable. Like, you don't even feel like you're being provocative because you're just comfortable. Like, you're just chilling, you know? But you, like, in reality, you look sexy as fuck, but you're just chilling. You don't know that you look sexy because you're comfortable. Sexy and comfort usually don't go together, but for Ravel Boutique, they do. They do go together. Okay, next item. Okay guys, bear with me. I know the lighting is a little bad right now, but one of my lights just died and the sun just went down, so we're screwed. But we're just gonna get through this video looking a little dark. So the next set we're gonna be talking about today is the Kimmy set. The Kimmy set gave me a lot of controversy, and you guys will probably see why. I'll put a picture right here. I know this set looks a lot like what Kim Kardashian released on Skims, but that was not my intention at all to copy her. I just thought it was the perfect loungewear set to release during quarantine. It's super cute, it's super comfortable, and it's so warm. So I just loved it, so I released this item. I just liked the set. It wasn't that big of a deal, but you guys loved the set too, so I don't know why you're complaining. This set sold over 147 pieces, top and bottom. So that is freaking amazing. I loved the set. I still have one of these sets. It is amazing quality, and it's perfect for the winter time to casually lounge it around in. So I love this set, you guys love this set, and I'm so happy that the controversy stopped. And the number one best-selling item on RavaBoutique.com in the history of RavaBoutique.com, which is like 9 months, is, drumroll please, are you ready? It is the, I forgot what it's called. It is the Kimmy bodysuit. I know I put a lot of Kimmys in my product, like, titles. I didn't even notice that until right now, honestly. But here is the Kimmy bodysuit. The Kimmy bodysuit sold 206. 206 times. We sold 206 units of the Kimmy bodysuit, and I cannot thank you guys enough for this. We do have a few more left in stock if you guys want to go shop this bodysuit right here. It is our best selling of all time, and I can see why. This bodysuit is so comfortable, you don't even feel like you have anything on. It has a sexy neckline. It's a turtleneck, but it still shows your cleavage. There's one arm out and one arm in a sleeve. It is the absolutely perfect, most flirty bodysuit I own. The material is so silky soft to the skin. It doesn't feel like you're wearing anything. So I understand why you guys loved it so much, because I do too. I love all of Rava's bodysuits because our quality is just top notch. Like, it doesn't get better than that. Okay guys, that is a wrap for today's video. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to yet another video with me. I truly do appreciate it. Stay tuned because every Wednesday I will be posting a new YouTube video, which makes me so happy that I'm getting back into the mojo of creating content and just being there for you guys again. I missed making videos so much. I love being in front of the camera, but lately I've only been behind a laptop working on my computer all day, every day, literally Monday through Sunday, so I really didn't have the time. Now I'm dedicating some time to YouTube for you guys because I enjoy doing it and I know you guys love seeing it. So subscribe, give me a like, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Thanks guys.